Welcome to Education Lifeline. This is Trishita Paul, and today we'll be going over how to tell the difference between point-slope form and slope-intercept form. If you remember correctly, you should know that point-slope form is y minus y sub 1 equals m times x minus x sub 1, while slope-intercept form is y equals mx plus b. Now, if you are having trouble remembering the difference between the two, it is actually given in the names of the forms. To write an equation in slope-intercept form, you need the slope m and the y-intercept b. To write an equation in point-slope form, you need the point x sub 1, y sub 1, and the slope. If this video was helpful, please drop a like and subscribe to Education Lifeline. If you want more detailed videos on the different forms of linear equations, a playlist will be linked in the description below, as well as on the top right-hand corner of your screen. Thanks for watching.